Oxvamp Street Creator Studios is a volunteer programme that provides opportunities for 16 to 25-year-olds to be part of all things creative and community-orientated. Funded by V until recently, Orange Street's Creative Studio is a community space for volunteers to explore. Here they get to explore their ideas, learn new skills, build confidence, and be creative on art projects with community benefits. Orange Street's vintage fashion favours evolved from the textiles project and from enthusiastic ideas for recycling from their own young people. An Orange Street ceramics volunteer started an internship with Oxfam, and this forged a partnership with the newly established fashion department, thus making the arrangement to upcycle Oxfam vintage garments. The volunteers on the vintage fashion favours are a diverse group representing various nationalities, a combination of students, freelance artists, and creatives who rely on funding from various part-time jobs in order to invest time and commitment into their projects. The aim is to teach volunteers the skills needed to upcycle dated styles into dynamic garments. What you will see from them now is a variety of designs using second-hand and vintage garments transformed into innovative and inspiring fresh ideas. Sounds very promising to me, so I'd like to see what they have to offer. Okay, let's go on with a round of applause. Thank you.
It's way too hot outside, and you can't trust anyone. You've had a long, hard ride, and the day's hardly begun.
Another round of applause.